And now it's time for What's Trending with our special guest all the way from Atlanta, our Archit Seshadri.
Well, it's good to be here. It's excited to be here. And look, we are unintentionally color coordinated.
Would you look at that?
Is this blue or gray? Is this grayish? Is this trending
this
now?
I think it is trending. I think it's blue.
Blue. Okay, we're going to go with that. Thanks, Mary. Pleasure to be here.
Absolutely. Glad to have you back, as always. And so Britney Spears, she's telling fans she's working on some new music.
So maybe this
Instagram video is a sign of what's to come.
I want you to know what I have seen. I can't do it as good as Britney. I'm sorry. I really can't, Mary.
I don't think I can do it as well as Britney either. Now, a lot of lyrics in this video. That Britney posted last night, she says she needs to be her own cheerleader after getting out of that conservatorship that controlled her career.
That is true. Well, I was going to ask you, since we're talking about Britney, and seems like there's a little bit of toxicity. No pun intended.
Oh, that was good.
What is your favorite Britney Spears song of all time?
Of all time, Hit Me Baby One More Time.
Okay.
It's the best.
Oops, I did it again.
Okay, that was a great one. And also, LG is showing off a couple new concepts that will soon be available to you. So check out the virtual ride. This has 3 55-inch curve LED lights. The giant overhead display makes it feel like you're cycling outdoors. The company says the virtual ride will likely compete with VR headsets. Also on the way is LG's media chair. The design has speakers in the chair carrying cinematic sound. You'll also have the option to rotate the screen between portrait and landscape modes.
Ooh, that looks really fun. That actually looks like a massage chair. They're kind of like hanging out there.
Yeah,
with LG,
I think we need one for the studio.
We totally would. We would never be anchoring them. We'd be like lounging back.
We could anchor from the chair.
Ooh. Bosses, I hope you guys are listening.
And also, a college professor in New York got quite a shock when opening a package sent to the school. It was filled with $180,000 in cash. The box was sent to City College New York by an anonymous donor. Because the campus was shut down due to the pandemic, it sat in the mailroom for almost a year. That cash came out with an unsigned note from a former physics major at the school who went on to earn several advanced degrees and had a rewarding career in science. So they wanted to give something back. The money will go to fund scholarships for students in need who are majoring in physics.
So those of you who took physics, there is a reward. You may get some anonymous donors to give you money. I like that.
I would like an anonymous donor to maybe help me fund.
Maybe for journalists. Journalists also will shamelessly take that, right, Mary?
Yeah, we absolutely will.
All right, well, continuing in what's trending, these are some of the remnants of two shipwrecks. Now, they've been discovered in the Mediterranean off the coast of Israel. Now, one of those ships sank about 1,700 years ago. That's right, 1,700.
Wow.
The other one was 600 years ago. Now, they found this about 30 miles north of Tel Aviv. Among the cargo of the ships, there were also troves of medieval silver, bronze coins as well, dating as far back as the 3rd century. They also found a gold ring.
Ooh.
Ooh, maybe it was a wedding ring. I don't know. But they found a lot of other images of Christianity. But how cool is that to find two ships from, like, hundreds of years ago?
And so cool.
Yeah.
I like to believe it was a wedding ring. I think that makes it sweeter.
It's a wedding ring.
I think it is.
Of course.
Too.
It's got to be, right?
I think it is. And coming up next, a look into your local broadcast with our chief meteorologist, Tim Miller. Stay with us.